Hi, I'm Rod. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm listening to Body Count. They will be performing There Goes the Neighborhood. So here we go.
Thank you. they know the rules. Those niggas are too hardcore. This shit ain't cool. Those black want everything in the fucking world. That nigga played so good. He took my motherfucking girl. There goes the neighborhood. There goes the neighborhood.
So that was There Goes the Neighborhood by The Count. I like that. There was some, the standout for me was the guitars and the drums. It's a nice guitar solo and nice drum solo in there as well. I believe the song is calling out racist metal fans. I think there was some racist metal fans yelling abuse at them at gigs. I also believe hip-hop fans were calling them sellouts, so they were getting shot from both sides. But I suspect this went both ways. I'm sure Eminem copped a lot of crap for being a white boy rapping. But I think, I don't really know how successful Body Count are. Eminem has become pretty big. I don't listen to hip hop, so, but I believe he's pretty big in the hip hop scene. And I think Body Count are doing pretty well. I haven't really listened to a lot of them because I thought they were another one of those rap metal bands, and I'm not really a fan of rap. But I've listened to a couple of their songs now and I've liked all of them. They've got a, the music's got a good metal sound. It vibes of things like Black Sabbath and thrash metal. But their lyrics have kind of a punk attitude, which I think are good. Yeah, it seems to me for all the hoo-ha about music uniting people, it also divides people and can be very tribalistic. And that's what this song is about, showing how tribalistic music can be. And I've experienced tribalism in the metal, punk and blues scenes. But anyway, a bit about the band. Body Count is an American heavy metal band formed in Los Angeles in 1990. The group is fronted by Ice-T, who first established himself as a rapper, who co-founded the group with lead guitarist Ernie C. Out of their interest in heavy metal music, Ice-T took on the role of vocalist and writing the lyrics for most of Body Count songs, while Ernie C has been responsible for writing the group's music. Ice-T's lyrics focus on reality-based themes, including gang life, because he felt it would be scarier than the usual fantasy-based horror themes of most heavy metal bands. Body Count's musical style derives from the dark, ominous tones of traditional heavy metal bands such as Black Sabbath and thrash metal bands such as Slayer, as well as hardcore punk's aggressiveness. Body Count is the debut album, released on March 30th, 1992 by Sire Records. The album's material focuses on various social and political issues ranging from police brutality to drug abuse. There goes The Neighborhood is the debut single from Body Count. It is the 12th track on the album. In 2023, Rolling Stone ranked the song number 85 on their list of the 100 greatest heavy metal songs of all time. So I enjoyed that. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did and you would like to support the channel, the best way to do that is by liking, subscribing and commenting. It all helps. And I hope to see you in another video soon. Thanks for watching.